everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. We're across the pond in England this week, and two teams are hoping to show up for an international audience. It's the Dolphins going up against the Jets. Now let's go to Jim Nantz and Phil Sims for this Week 4 matchup.
Divisional rivalry. Yes, there have been a lot of close games, a lot of bad blood, and it's always intense when these two get ready to square off. How about it before kickoff, partner?
Well, I think you said a word. You said it's a heated rivalry there. You know, I use a different term. I call it a hated rivalry because that's what it's turned into. When you play each other a couple times a year, you're good football teams. The emotions just keep building, and we got what we're going to get here today. That's two teams that don't like each other, and they're going to play hard.
So that means Devin Hester will be back for the opening kick. When you see a losing streak like this, and it's continuing to grow, how in the world do you deal with it?
It's tough to deal with. What happens is the players sit around the locker room and start saying, well, you know, the coach won't be here next year. It's his fault. Well, the coach is sitting in his office going, it's the players' fault. They won't be here next week. They better find a way to win a game.
Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.